Come in, come in. Can we be alone for a minute? I trust these people with my life. Ask them to leave would be an insult. This is hard for me to talk about. First of all, I want to say I love you very much. I love what I do because of you. I know we've had our differences in the past, but I'm leaving. I'm taking my wife to Mexico. I miss the outdoors. I miss being in the fields. That's right. In Mexico. Yes. It's time for change. I want to start my own company. You are making such a misstep. You're killing your image of my bear. Please don't say that. Then say it. If you have something to me, say it. Otherwise, don't send your dog over here. Woof, 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 woof. I'm leaving you. I'm taking Sabrina, and I'm leaving you. That wasn't so hard, was it? I should have seen this coming. I should have known all these years you were building your hatred for me, your backwards dealings, your maliciousness, vindictiveness. You are not my bear.
Don't see that. I know it's not true.
It is, furry. You're not my bear. You're somebody else's. Orphan from a basket in the middle of the Build-A-Bear web shop. Did you get that? Look at me. I don't even know who you are, because I'm not really your father. You're just a bastard in a bundle.
Thank God, I have none of you in me.
Just a bear from a bundle. You're a bear from a bundle. You're a bear from a bundle.